Hi, I'm Matt from eSpares. In this video, I'll be showing you how to identify an error code on a Whirlpool washing machine. Your machine will display an error code if it has identified a problem or fault. On Whirlpool washing machines with a digital display, this will be identified by two letters. For the purpose of this video, I'm using an older machine, but the process of identifying an error code and then fixing the problem will be similar for all Whirlpool washing machines. Error codes can be misleading, but they could certainly be used as a guide to identify the problem and then fix or repair it. Safety first, always unplug an appliance before carrying out any work. Here is a list then of Whirlpool washing machine error codes. The first one is FH error code. This indicates that the machine has a problem filling with water. So the first area to check is the water supply to the machine itself. Then check for a kinked hose or a hose that's been trapped under the machine. If all those areas are fine, check the water inlet valves within the machine and also remove the hose at the back and check that the filter within the inlet valve is also okay. Next, error code FDL relates to a door locked error, and error code FUL relates to a door unlocked error. So make sure that the door can open, close and lock properly. And if the problem persists, check the lock itself. Error code FP relates to an output error, meaning that the machine can't empty correctly. So make sure first off that you've drained the machine, because if you haven't, all the water will spill out. And you need to check the filter. So grab yourself a suitable tray to put under the machine, because there'll still be water behind the filter. Take the filter out and check for any debris that you might find inside. Now, if your machine is displaying E4 or UE after a cycle, this indicates an unbalanced error, which means that you should put similarly weighted items inside the drum, otherwise it won't spin correctly. Now the next few errors relate to the heater and its sensor. The heater on this machine is located at the bottom, at the front. Now on your machine, it may be at the rear of the machine. So for the purposes of showing you the heater and its sensor, I need to remove the whole of the front of the appliance. Error code F05 relates to a temperature error, which means that the heater sensor is not giving the correct readings. So check the connection, and if necessary, also check for continuity of the sensor. F08 indicates that the heater is an open circuit. So check the heater for continuity with a meter. F12 relates to an element short or the heater has failed completely, so replace if necessary. Fault code F09 on some machines is an overflow error, which indicates that water has been found on the base of the appliance. This may be from a leak within the machine itself or after a flood. So check for any leaks within the machine and drain the base of the appliance. The following fault codes relate to the motor, so I'm going to tip the machine over to show you the motor better. Error code F06 relates to the tacho on the back of the motor. Here you can see the tacho. So check its connections for a loose fitting or corrosion. If the problem persists, check the tacho coil for continuity. F07 on some models may relate to the motor itself. Same with F10, this usually relates to the motor thermal protector within the motor on some models, but F10 and F07 may also relate to the control board, and that's the area I'll show to you now. F07, which could potentially be a problem with the motor itself, is more likely to be a problem with the motor triac, which can be found in this control unit and would usually require a replacement control unit. F10 is a problem with the two boards not being able to communicate with each other. So check for loose or corroded fittings. The following error codes all relate to a problem with the control unit. A problem with the control unit can only be proven once the control unit has been replaced. Those error codes are F14, F16, F18, F20, F21, and F22. So there we have it, a comprehensive guide to error codes on a Whirlpool washing machine. Parts for washing machines and washer dryers for all makes and manufacturers can be found on the eSpares website. Thanks for watching.